Champion meets Mankind.
Look at these two guys. These two guys are what a cannibal would love to get for Christmas.
Well, what did Stephanie McMahon?
Speaking of SA and Lita, do they have Eddie and China's number? It appears so.
And you know what? I think the number one.
Speaking of breakfast, Mr. Anthony
Counter
with the
grip. That third spot right there. Well, that big grotesque ass.
No, but it doesn't sound too good.
This doesn't look too good. Rikishi from the second rope. Viscera better. Oh, man. From the second rope, Rikishi defeats Viscera. Oh, man.